What will change? The brain cells themselves, which have been conditioned for thousands of years. I hope you are putting this question to yourselves. What would be your answer if you are serious and earnest and passionate enough to put this question? What would be your answer if you have thought a great deal about all this? Either you would say, it's not possible, and so close the door for your further inquiry,